most drownings occur in water that is difficult to see through. Traditional search methods are manual, slow, and dangerous. AquaEye is a handheld sonar device used to immediately locate a drowning victim for water rescue or victim recovery. AquaEye is used by fire rescue, search and rescue, law enforcement, lifeguards, and public safety divers for fast, safe, intelligent water rescue and recovery. Drowning victims are hard to spot, even while still above the surface. Unlike movie depictions, drowning is silent. The victim struggling for air has no energy left to swim, move their arms, or even call for help. So how does AquaEye work to quickly locate them? AquaEye works by sending a sonar pulse through the water, which echoes off objects and returns to the device as echoes. Using proprietary onboard intelligence, AquaEye then analyzes these return echoes, and using AI, determines which objects in the water are likely to be a human. The location of objects in the water that are likely to be a human are marked on the target display as an X. Objects that are less likely to be a human, but should still be investigated, are marked as an O. The rescuer can then line up the target with the live cursor and is able to determine the direction and distance to the victim in the water. The rescuer can then navigate to the victim or instruct others on where to find the missing person. While traditional search methods can take hours, AquaEye can search nearly an acre of water in minutes. Fast, safe, intelligent water rescue with AquaEye.